Savior Jesus Christ. It's truly a blessing to be here today. Father, we come with thanksgiving, just swollen with your tender love and kindness. We come this morning, O God, here as we stand here in your presence right now.
Obstetrics, pediatrics, and a variety of other types of
things. Pastor Colbert, who so wonderfully enunciated the correct name of this community, Care Orchard.
You will come through. Etched in stone. One thing, etched in stone. And be one.
God, I need you to show me your sign. So today I challenge heaven. Cause I feel in the spirit.
We're sitting at my mom's table, signing up membership, going door to door. When this place opens tomorrow,
thank all of you for coming out today. And before I start,
we got here. I asked the guys from overall to set it up, and when we reached here, my daddy was a part of Liberty City.
That is going to put additional support on every single one of our 27 pieces that we have.
Resources that they need to have a facility. And so
it's unfortunate, but if there's someone like myself that can provide and the community can help me provide, then I have to do it.